Howdy partners, and welcome to Barely News. I'm your host, Kurt LaBelle. A classic prank was played on this Oregon woman's lawn. 75 gnomes and frogs made their way to her front yard. The neighbors are laughing, the police are not. But the gnomes had to come from somewhere, so they made their way to jail. There they wait to be returned to their rightful owners. Until then, I guess the gnomes will be doing some hard time behind bars, pressing license plates and cobbling shoes. You don't need to do crunches or sit-ups to get those six-pack abs. Just see your local plastic surgeon. The technique, called abdominal etching, is a kind of precision liposuction. The doc sucks out the fat that's standing between the patient and, if everything goes well, the six-pack. 86% of the patients were satisfied with the results. The other 14% were still fat. A new food craze is coming to the U.S. via Japan. No, it's not raw fish or seaweed, it's black food. The black food fervor in Japan started a few years ago when a company called House Foods introduced a cocoa drink spiked with black soybeans. This wonder drink was elevated to health food status by Japan's version of the FDA. Black ingredients are now added to all types of beverages in Japan, including black vinegar drinks that are being promoted as a tonic to lower blood pressure and cholesterol. Even U.S. companies have jumped on the black foods bandwagon in Japan. You can buy a black sesame seed cereal made by Kellogg's and get a scoop of black Häagen-Dazs ice cream made with black sesame seeds. Disgusting. And that's all for Barely News. I'm Kurt LaBelle. We'll see you back here for tomorrow for more news that isn't.